What if you had an extra hidden sense that let you detect when people were moving behind walls or when a volcano was about to erupt? Detecting an earthquake, pinpointing planes in the sky, predicting the weather. There are sensors available to us today that give us incredible powers. But even these are limited. They're only partially sensing the motion, vibration, or the sounds happening around us, which means they're missing stuff. So what if you had a powerful sixth sense that told you what was going on behind a skyscraper on the other side of the world, or even halfway across a galaxy?
I'm Dr. Ying Lia Lee, and my superpower is super sensitivity. So the sensors we have are fantastic, and that's what allows you to kind of navigate using your phone, which is amazing, but they're limited. So the sensors you have in your phone are electrically kind of operated, and they're great, but they're not very sensitive because there's lots of noise. What I've managed to do is to get the same kind of results by firing a laser into a tiny glass sphere. By using the laser to interact with motion, you can cause coupling. It's so sensitive, we can now detect things like changes to Earth's gravitational field due to the motion of the moon. What we really hope to create in something like a 10-year period is a suite of sensors, optical sensors, that really disrupt what we currently think of as a sensor. You can start detecting things like the motion of a virus attaching itself onto a cell, or you can look at some really wonderful forces that no one has ever discovered in the universe. One of the most exciting things for me, because I'm a gamer, with kind of AR and VR, putting something like our sensor in could almost mimic the sense of touch. And beyond gaming, you can also use it to enable surgery. So surgeons can do keyhole surgery, but also feel the response of the tissue itself. So it's kind of really fun that we get to go from a human body to space to actually maybe preventing disasters as well.
Where this leads next is mind-blowing. Soon, we could have the ability to instantly sense whether our hearts are pumping hard enough to move blood through our body. And that's when superpowers really start to save lives.